As the calendar flips to December, Angleton and Flour Bluff flip the switch. Here at Texas State's Bobcat Stadium, the purple rain of the undefeated Angleton Wildcats and the swarm of Corpus Christi's Flour Bluff Hornets clash with seasons on the line. Angleton would draw blood first as BJ Foster cuts in and dives past the goal line. Flour Bluff would answer with a Simeon Wells touchdown, but Angleton would get tricky. Foster fakes out the defense and Seth Cosme finds Cameron Dilworth for six. And the Wildcats were not done yet. BJ Foster evades Hornets, trucks tacklers, and scores. And before half, Cosme, Joshua Ellis, connection, touchdown. Too easy. Angleton would not let up the gas. Tamarick Williams plows in and puts the lead out of reach. The Angleton Wildcats make a statement in San Marcos, convincingly taking down the Flour Bluff Hornets, 56-14.
LoneStarGridiron.com. Access the complete history of Texas high school football, over 100 years of information, win-loss records, coaching histories, individual stats, records, and more. Lone Star Gridiron, the authority on Texas high school football.